Shut up and sit down.
The paint is hardly dry on the production prototypes of the new 2018 Aston Martin Vantage, but it looks like Aston is ready to bash fenders out on the international circuit with a race-ready GTE variant. Developed in tandem with the street-bound Vantage, the new GTE might shape up to be the world beater the previous car was. Despite the advanced age of the departing Vantage GTE, it roars off into the sunset as the most successful racing Aston Martin model in history, having racked up wins across the world. Most notably, the Vantage took home a first-place class finish at this year's 24 Hours of Le Mans. Now, the new generation of Vantage takes its place on the grid, having already clocked over 8,000 miles of testing and undergone multiple 30-hour race simulations. Power comes from the same AMG-sourced 4.0-liter twin-turbocharged V8 as the street Vantage, pushing out power close to the 500 horsepower mark in accordance with the GTE class limitations.